I'm going to be using a palette of six colours for this painting. Naples Yellow Hue and Buff Titanium, which are both quite opaque. Light Red, which is also opaque. Cerulean Blue Chromium, Lunar Blue, and maybe a bit of raw umber. So these four are Daniel Smith and these are SAA. It's the Cerulean Blue Chromium. Lunar Blue, this is the one that looks grey, blackish grey when you first lay it down, and then as it dries, it becomes bluer, granulating. Raw umber. Again, this is a raw umber, the raw umber by Daniel Smith. I find it's almost like burnt umber to me, but anyway. And now the three opaque colours. Light red. I really like light red mixed with buff titanium and Naples yellow. Gives some really interesting effects. Quite intense, you don't need much. Buff titanium. It's a lovely neutral stone colour. Makes a nice creamy wash. As does Naples yellow, Naples yellow hue. Okay, so that's my palette for this painting. No tape on this paper, only because I've left my masking tape at home. But the paper's pretty heavy, it's 425 GSM, so it should be okay. I'm going to go right to the edge of the paper and leave it vignette style.